Well, if the stock is down about 4% after hours right now, if you look at it on the top and bottom lines, they are slight beats, but here's the real news. They're lowering their fiscal year 2019 earnings guidance to about $15.50 to $16.60. That's down from the $17 range. They're also citing the weakness in the international business, especially in Europe. They do say the U.S. economy remains strong, so they will be implementing some cost reduction initiatives because of that weakness in their international business. Again, this stock is down 32% from its highs this year, the worst performing transportation stock this month. Back to you.
Eric, thanks very much for that. And we should mention as well, Mike, that UPS sliding about 2% in after hours off the back of this guidance downgrade.
More you would have looked at the charts of FedEx and UPS and thought that you had already built in the potential guidance cut. So we'll see how the stock settles out right here. But it's a pretty significant one. And I think it tells you what the market was concerned with, which is global growth exposure, as well as just bearing the cost of the very high friction bottlenecks in this country for delivery.
I mean, FedEx is so much a barometer for global economy, trade, all of these issues. Savita, is this an ominous signal for the rest of company earnings that they're lowering the guidance here?
That FedEx is lowering guidance. I mean, I it's not good, but it's, on the margin, most companies are more likely to lower guidance than raise guidance today. But if you look at all the S&P companies in aggregate, the guidance ratio right now is 0.9. That means almost as many companies are raising guidance as they're lowering guidance. And keep in mind, the guidance ratio is generally below one. Companies tend to guide down and then beat those lowered earnings. So I don't know how much I would read into this one instance. I still think guidance
guys,
looks
we will
on, a,
leave
on an overall
it all
basis
there. Michael Shikami and Savita Subramanian, thank you very much for joining us.
Thanks.